G'day guys, welcome to Pony Squad. Today's Where to Have video will be looking at Narva. I'll be doing everything on a training server which will allow me to place radios without teammates, without using a Logi, an instant spawn, ammo crates, so I can show you some of my favourite places to build HABs, looking at the AAS1 and AAS2 layer. Let's get into it. Narva AAS1 is going to have us starting up near Radio Tower going through Church, with mid-caps around Geneva Apartments and Train Station before Shipping Yard and Power Plant. We're going to start with the Blue 4. I'm going to show you how well we'd set up, thinking about Geneva Apartments as a mid-cap and getting an early HAB network up to contest that and build the game from there. First radio placement is critical. We want it to be far enough west and north to allow us to have a few options to get on the other side of Geneva Apartments. These apartment towers are a handy spot. They're not likely to be explored too heavily by the enemy, and they give us a fob creation that provides us with a couple options. Number one, it gives us HABs to the east near Old Hospital, which come in quite handy and aren't too far from Geneva Apartments. Number two, it's going to provide some optionality for the second HAB to go northeast of Geneva Apartments. This is Old Hospital. You wouldn't build the HAB here if it was an actual cap, but when it's not, it provides a pretty handy mix of cover and concealment. Enemy's not likely to find it, and it's a short distance to get from here to Geneva Apps. You can even go one block east, less cover, but move the radio a few apartment buildings to the east and you'll be in range. Okay, I'm pretending I'm a second squad here, coming straight out of main, wanting to get a secondary radio north of Geneva Apartments. I'm going to be going for the underground garage as the HAB location, and I'm using that and the fob creation marks to measure radio placements to the north, and I'll go up there and I'll explore a new option that I found just for this video. Check out this soccer pitch that you've probably driven past 1,000 times on the left hand side and never thought about, hey, can I place a radio there? Turns out you can. Let's go through past this car. I'm looking at the green bush straight ahead, but something catches my eye on the right hand side. Look at this broken down brick wall and a low bush in shadow. Check it out. Place the radio in here. Run back. You can see a bit of the top, but all of a sudden, from the roadside, it disappears behind the brick wall. And from the other side of the field, those sandbags are in shadow, pretty hard to spot. And normally, no infantry are running across the soccer pitch, its vehicles driving by, too quick to notice. What a great radio location. From there, it's a quick drive south to the underground garage. Go down the ramp, get the HAB down here. And you've got a spawn point north and west of Geneva Apartments to contest the mid-cap. This next passage deals with AAS2, where you've got Oru Village and Kanepi in play. I'm going to show you coming out of main and trying to get on those mid-caps early doors. So in this part of the video, imagine you've just come out of main and you're trying to get a mid-cap up on Oru Village early doors. You want to do it on the west side, knowing that the enemy is going to be pushing in from the east and it's probably going to be hotly contested. I'm going to show you two possible locations, starting off with a more southern one first. In this case, I'm going to try and go south of the town into a big bushy area for the radio and then build the HAB on the north side somewhere safe. These pile of bushes are amazing if you're lucky enough not to be mobbed by an enemy Vic, and can be more useful in the mid game than right off game start. Radio here, turn around and run or drive north. This barn here is pretty convenient. Get a quick HAB up in there and an ammo crate and start contesting. Okay, time for option two. Once again, we're northwest of the cap. We're coming out of main. I've put the fob creation mark on the building where I want to place the HAB, which is this barn over here. The building to the north, marked by the arrow, is a good option if you're not in an exclusion zone, but because I am, I'm going to go for a bush radio on approach. Again, I'm on the training server, so I can ignore the fact I've got overlapping radios, so pretend the south radio is not there, but these pilot bushes that are coming up come in handy to place a fob down and then get a hab up on the barn ahead. As you can see, pretty hard to spot, not impossible, but a good backup option for a radio, and then you've just got to lay it either back to your vehicle or to the hab. If quarry's an option for a mid-cap, once again, likely to either want to put a hab directly on the cap in one of those buildings, but assuming that it's contested and I need to build a little bit further off, here's not a terrible option for a western hab. You can throw the radio in the bushes on the west side of quarry approach and then build within the defilade of the quarry pit. This hab is going to get noticed pretty quick, so it's the type of one where you need a big force spawning because you're going to be here for a good time, not a long time. Time to change teams and see what it looks like when you're coming out of the east side of the map. We're going to start with a few options for Narva Castle radios. Here I am on the safe side of the middle bridge. I'm checking out this little area that so many people barely recognize exists. This castle slash parapet wall on the safe side of the river. What a great place to put some radios down. Let's put a few down and see how far their fog creations stretch and see what will work well for a Narva Castle hab and mortar base. This is on the other side of the wall, still on the safe side of the bridge, but now everyone can kind of see us. Seeing if we need a good bush for a little bit extra stretch. And why not, we'll throw another one just next to the bridge, right here. And through the magic of editing, we are now in Narva Castle on the riverside, having looked at a place to put our hab and water down. And you can see we can get in either within or behind this brick building, which will do nicely. Pretending I've left main again, heading to power plant. Now normally I wouldn't build a hab on the first cap, but think of this as if you're the attacking squad on the other team. Just want to point out these islands to the south of power plant, prime radio real estate. You can place them during the middle of a match before you need the last cap hab. Get the radio down in a safe spot with the build and ammo, and then this particular brick building on the south side of power plant is a gold mine for a hab location, especially for an attacking force. Get the hab down in here and it'll be an easy steamroll on this layer. Canepi Road, just near the quarry, is often a second cap for the Op 4 on Narva. And there's a little grove, this little defilade here, where I really do like to bring the lodgy because it's out of the way. Place a radio in the bushes in the backyards of these houses. It gives me a good option for getting a defense hab on Canepi, which can also be handy to attack quarries with. Couldn't do a where to hab video on Narva without talking about train station. Look, I still think that putting the radio next to the hab up the top is the best bet. There's a few other trickier things that you could do, that Red Sea container on the right being one of them. We might come back to that in a second. But for me, the go-to plan would be to get upstairs, get the radio down in the corner near the south window, and get the hab up in front of it. I know we're putting a radio on a hab on a objective, which is the Holy Trinity of Stupid, but in this case, I do think it works pretty well. The south radio against the wall means that you can then start to GL anyone who's digging it from outside if you've got a rally nearby. Here's that Red Sea container that I prepared earlier. This is a potential radio location. You could shove one in there and build a rep bay in front of it. Now, I've orientated this wrong, as you'll see in just a second, because you'd love it to be half dug down with the wall still up blocking the side of the radio. But if you didn't want to do the upstairs radio, this is a potential. Otherwise, shove it further to the east into the apartment buildings. We're back on Op 4 now, setting up a South Quarry attack hab. Using the yellow fog creation mark as my measuring tool, I want to put the hab in that barn. That means radio to the south. There's a nice bush here that you can use for future attacks. And then we're going to pivot and start thinking about, hey, sometimes that south road gets pretty busy. Is there anywhere good to build a tow on the west side to counter out any armor that's coming down it? We'll have a look at a few locations. Here we are on a tow in C7, the northwest corner of this yellow field. We're watching the south road for enemies traveling east to west. We've got a beautiful view straight down the road. Plenty of time to line up a shot, and they're coming straight at us. I like this spot as opposed to further to left of screen because I've got a hill right there, which is covering me from anyone who's sitting at quarry who could otherwise get a shot at me or see me from all over the map. So have a look at that location as a potential tow location, and now we'll just have a look at where we can place the radio. And once again, I'm just using the fog creation marker as a guide to where I need to find a bush to make this one happen. I'm going to go for the bush on the right hand side of the screen, and we've just pulled up on the intersection of B7 and C7 right at the bottom of that grid on the B7 side of the map. I've now driven straight north of the radio I placed to the intersection of B7 and C7 to really get a tow that looks straight down that main straight of road. This is the one I placed. It's more exposed than the last one, but it's also closer to our main, so it's a little bit safer to get down early game. And it can pivot and look north as well, so here's another option that you might want to consider, albeit a little bit less safe. Radio for this guy is going to be due west of the tow, in a little bit of a defilade in some bushes. And that's it for Where to Have Nava. Hope you picked up some tips. In the meantime, get aggressive, get on cap, and get a W.